beaten in the tournament with 4 consecutive wins, India will now aim to beat host Bangladesh in the final of the Asia Cup T20 cricket tournament at the Sher-e-Bangla National Stadium in Mirpur on Sunday. The Indians have seemed virtually unstoppable in this tournament. The batsmen have done well on the green wicket, while the bowlers, especially the pacers, have exploited the favourable conditions well. Bangladesh have developed a habit of punching above their weight and are expected to put up a spirited fight in front of home crowd. Apart from the sole loss against India, they have won all their group matches, defeating highly rated opponents like Sri Lanka and Pakistan. Pacers Taskeen Ahmed and Al-Amin Hossein have been excellent with the new ball, while Sabir Rahman and Mohammadullah have put in vital contributions with the bat. Virat Kohli is the man for the big occasion. Kohli has played a couple of delightful innings and he is now well aware of the conditions at the Sher-e-Bangla National Stadium. And when it comes to the crunch situations, there is no other batsman better than Kohli in world cricket. It has been such a delight to watch Yuvraj play like Yuvraj again. In the last 2 matches for India, Yuvraj has found his touch back. India would hope that Yuvraj would maintain this form and would perform with the ball too in the final match. Shakib is regarded as the best player, capable of winning matches with bat or ball, and the all-rounder will need to be at his absolute best in both the departments if the home team are to stop Dhoni's man in the final match. Bangladesh's opening bowler has picked up 10 wickets in the 4 games so far to lead the wicket-taking charts in the main draw. Bangladesh would like his fast bowler to continue to deliver in the big match tomorrow. INS Report.